So these people have a note at a bank or a mortgage company, and what do we ask? Are we saying that we really want as government to shut them down because we changed the rules when they were operating everything under the statutes of the state of Missouri on that?